how about body? Body, no, I know nowadays boys are like into macam sadu, macam nak tekan-tekan, macam nak menutup pada orang, macam you know, macam nak nampak like that. I mean, it's good that they work out, they look better kan, but like, I'm not into that. Tapi janganlah perut buncit, macam nampak kan, macam like you happy with perut buncit tu, you know, like, I mean, that's me, no offense, okay, but, macam you dah tahu you perut buncit tu, macam, I think love is, I don't know, I tak nak offend anyone, my perut buncit sih. No, if you are buncit, tapi you are happy and you have other things to offer, so that's a good thing, isn't it? But, yeah, I hari chicken burger. I don't know, there are, apa sikit pun. Yeah, I tak suka lelaki yang macam, you know, nowadays lelaki is so macam trendy, right? Macam nak kena pakai squat, macam tapered, habis nak kena macam, nak kena sadu, habis ambil gambar, nak kena ada style, you know, macam, macam the Insta famous. Nah, I'm not that kind. I suka lelaki pakai simple, pakai je yang benda-benda comfortable, you know. Pakai t-shirt, jeans, it's okay with me. I think if you're a guy, if you're a man, you just wear something that pants, you know, black jeans and t-shirt. So, lelaki sangat, tapi taklah sampai macam into that, you know. Into that macam, that era, macam nak kena pakai baju flower-flower, habis suar ketat, habis ambil gambar pakai hat, you know, everything. That's not me. And not tapered, but what I mean is macam straight cut, tapi macam ketat. You know, sekarang kan lelaki macam gitu kan, macam lelaki-lelaki sekarang kan, orang ambil gambar, nak kena macam ada style. You know, macam berita cuan yang anak lelaki, tahu tak? Ambil gambar kena ada macam, ada view, macam kuda macam, yeah. Susah nak cakap, but that's their personality, so. Skinny fit lah, ya. Janji, you nampak kemas, simple, it's okay. And I'm not those into guys yang ambil selfies, yang ambil selfies, yang upload Insta gambar-gambar orang. Gambar travels is okay, I'm fine with that. But what I mean is gambar-gambar macam, like ghost take picture lah. Ah, yang penting mulut jangan bau busuk. Betul tak macam tu? Mulut jangan busuk. Itu yang penting. Baik lelaki, baik perempuan. Mulut kau busuk, no. Mulut you kalau busuk, it's a no. Oh, and also my hair. The hair. Because I got a guy that I met. I jumpa dia rambut I macam gini tau. I matai dengan dia rambut I macam gini. Panjang dia suka. So bila I dah matai dengan dia, I gunting rambut bob. Dia cakap dengan I apa tau. Dia cakap dengan me, bila I tengah gaduh dengan dia, dia cakap, I tengok you, bila I marah, rambut you macam tomboy gini, I lagi marah. It's like, I don't know why hair got something to do with his anger. But yeah. Like, to him it's like, I don't know, turn off or what. Yeah, this is gonna look panjang. But because I'm a nurse, right? So I need to cut my hair. Because I rasa macam kalau I kerja dekat hospital kan, rambut, like nurses kan nak kena ikat rambut. So I malas nak ikat rambut, I gunting tomboy macam lelaki. So bila I dah gunting tomboy macam lelaki, so bila I gaduh dengan dia or had misunderstanding, then he will be like, eh, serius lah, I tengok you are lagi fed up sia. Like, I tengok you I lagi fed up. And I was like, what the hell, what has my hair got to do with how he, you know, with the problem that we had. So yeah, I mean, you're fetish, yeah, maybe. That's crazy lah. Kan, yeah, I mean, different people have have different way of managing things. Can I ask you something? You dah imagine benda tak perlu imagine. Yeah, what is it? Chicken burger. Hi, Kylo Ren. Oh, some guys there, huh? Yeah. Can you describe what mood stewardess ke? Nah, dia suka rambut panjang. And he doesn't tell me that he wants me to keep my long hair. So I didn't know. And so I cut my hair without his knowledge. And so when we had argument and I came down with a short hair, it makes him even more angry. Say macam, I'm macam lagi fed up tengok you. What the fuck? Dia handsome tak awak? Padi ni, it's not bad. But my girlfriends tengok dia macam, ni kau cakap handsome? Macam, always had my girlfriends telling me, ni kau cakap handsome ya ni? Ni kau cakap handsome ni? Kau standard? Yeah. Like, I don't know. Your friends that don't, they always do that. Not like always lah. Tapi kalau I cakap macam actor handsome, orang macam, okay lah, handsome. Tapi bila I tunjuk, this guy is kan, nanti dia orang cakap, handsome ni kau. Kau buta sahaja. Kawan yuk asal cantik sibuk sudah. My parents lah, dia like that. Yeah. Ni kau cakap answer ni, rabak aku kau. Mata ni. That's why I say, apa ni, looks is very subjective. So what I see is handsome, some people might not see this what it is. Same like girls kan, diva your friend. No lah, then tak diva. Cari lah lelaki yang boleh jadi imam. Betul. I sokong. Yeah, betul. I sokong. Tu dia bahang. Kan? Okay, sorry guys, my battery is running low. It's 5%, I'm not lying. So, I think I got to go anyway. Thank you for being in my life. Like, I'm not kidding you, okay? It's really 5%. Let me show you. Like, I'm not going out because I'm finding, but it is right, it's 5%. Yeah, I got to go. Bye bye. Talk to you guys. And okay, that charge ke? Tak. Because mine is a Samsung S20 Plus, so I not gonna charge the port. So, anyway, bye bye. Thanks to all of you listening here, especially Fidaus Remberg. Thanks, Fear. What else is in here? Captain Zain, Jay, Fidaus Rambut, Chicken Burger, Balenciaga, then some more, who else? Chicken McLager, McSpicy, okay, bye-bye.